Alright, let's continue with Sonic Shuffle. And now Tails is doing a mini event. Let's see what he's got. Wow, this street looks like it could show up in a French movie. Why don't we go for a walk? There's Tails. Going for a walk. The man in the trench coat didn't even apologize after bumping into you. How rude. Wait a minute. Oh no, that man was a pickpocket. And Tails had 32 rings stolen from him. Ouch. I lost a few rings there, but... Stop my activity. And it blocks that space off. And it looks like we have a mini game. Bungee jump. Jump and grab a force jewel from the players below. The player grab it from will get a bonus too. Alright. But don't get too distracted by the rings. How many rings did I get? Oh, I got 28 rings. Nice. Knuckles got a 20 coin and a 20 ring bonus. I'm used to saying coins. Probably say more used to Mario Party. Mini event now. Okay, Knuckles wants to pick Main. Flying away. Oh, there's something shining up ahead. A force jewel. So that was gonna speed roll. Speed roll. Nice. Jewel. Oh, Tails and I are dueling. Wow, 49 rings. 29 rings gone. And I lose my next turn. Bomb relay. Doing a mini game here. Pass the bomb back and forth for your partner. Reach the leg before it explodes. Team to reach the leg first wins. Let's see who I'm teamed with. Let's say Knuckles and I are one team. Tails and Amy are the other team. Some rings back. Thank you. precious stone. And she just got it. Alright, she has two. She only needs one more. Thing fell on top of Knuckles. Ouch. Now that ship is going all the way up. And it's flying away. Tails his cards for three turns. Okay. Okay, so this would be pretty close to an item shot. Okay, I don't know how many rings Tails has. Oh, the minus ring speaks to me bigger. More rings when you land on ring spaces. Oh. Okay. A mini event for Knuckles. Let's see what he gets. Come to the market full of people. There's a mob of people over there. Looks like it's a grab bag of rings. Step right up, I know the situation. Keep the rings you can grab in the bag. If you can't lose, why don't we give it a try? Yes, the bag's full of rings. Easy money. You grab a fistful of rings. Oh, Knuckles got 50 rings. Wow. All right, we'll stop here. We'll continue after.